So to be honest with you, this is the fourth time I've recorded this video. One, my PC crashed because it was middle of recording audio. The other, I accidentally deleted off the SD card. And the other one, well, I lost the SD card I recorded this video on. So, you know, let's just jump into this video real quick, shall we? Today, we're going to be talking about this graphics card. This is not the graphics card you might think it is. Well, you might have no idea what this graphics card is. It is supposed to be a 750 Ti, but it's actually something else. We bought this thing on eBay about 4 or 5 months ago, and it finally showed up. What exactly is it? Well, let's dive into that after a word from today's sponsor.
As a creator, creating content is almost second nature. Once the idea hits my mind, I almost go into autopilot, doing scripting, recording, and editing until it's complete. However, getting it seen on the crowded space that is YouTube is a whole other challenge. With TubeBuddy though, you get access to a wide range of tools like tag optimizers and search ranking results to help you optimize your content to succeed on YouTube. Want to give it a shot? Click the link down below to learn more.
Okay, so TLDR, this is not a 750 Ti, it's actually a 550 Ti that's been bioflashed and sold as a 750 Ti on eBay. There have been a ton of these scams popping up throughout eBay and AliExpress. I'll talk about the status of the used market a little bit later in this video, but let's talk a little bit more about this thing. Now this card in particular is very interesting because I originally loaded it up in my test system with an i7-5820K and basically was going to install 750 Ti drivers on it and see if it would play any video games, and obviously it wouldn't. It installed the drivers successfully, it actually took the drivers, but whenever you tried to launch any games, for example I tried Fortnite, it kept throwing back an error that this graphics card was not supported, so obviously the drivers didn't properly install. So what I decided to do was take this thing apart and just kind of see what was underneath the hood, and to my surprise, well not really my surprise, it's the most common card out there, a 550 Ti. I then decided to put the card back together, throw it into the PC, and try using 550 Ti drivers just to see if I could get this thing up and running. And honestly, to my surprise, it didn't work either. So this card was basically a brick. It was just a display adapter that really didn't even work that well as a display adapter. It kept rejecting Windows built-in display drivers. It just kept uninstalling them and reinstalling them over and over again to where the screen would just keep flickering in and out. And basically this thing was useless. You would have been better off getting a GT210 or something to throw in your system rather than this pile of garbage. I could probably end this video right here, but I wanted to take this time to give you all some tips on how to avoid scams like this, as of things to look out for if you're a little bit skeptical about buying cards, because you never know, some of these scammers may actually get a little bit smarter, because don't get me wrong, we knew this was a scam when we bought it, that was the point of the video, and the seller has actually been banned from eBay already, but I want to help you all out there who are considering buying on the used market, how to avoid things like this. Tip number one, look at user ratings on eBay. It is very important to look at user ratings on eBay because before we bought this card, we actually looked at the user ratings on eBay. The guy actually had 0 ratings on his account, which made sense to me because yeah, this is a scam. And it was a fresh account that was made probably 2 weeks before we actually purchased this card. If you were buying from somebody who has a 0 rating, definitely do not buy from somebody who has posted stock photos. There were literally just stock photos of this graphics card with some old school game art next to it, and most of the time, those are going to be scams. Tip number two, if you see a VGA port on the graphics card, it's a scam. Well, most of the time at least. I would love to know in the comment section down below if I'm missing anything, but most modern GPUs, 750 Ti and above, 7000 series from AMD and above, don't come with VGA ports on board anymore. That's just not how it is. This is a 550 Ti, which makes sense, so that's why there was a VGA port on it, but most modern GPUs do not come with that standard anymore. It's either DVI or bust, display port, HDMI, definitely not VGA. So if you see this blue little guy on the back of a picture of a product that you're purchasing, most likely avoid it because one, it's either a scam card, or two, it's just an old card already in general and you probably shouldn't be using it in your system. Now let me talk about the status of the used PC market right now, because stuff like this really gives eBay a bad name. There are a ton of these popping up on eBay, and eBay is doing its best to ban them as fast as possible, but it's really hard for them to do it. But there are a lot of legitimate options out there on eBay and places like AliExpress where you can get good deals on graphics cards. If you aren't already, go over to twitch.tv/toastybros and follow my Twitch stream. Every single morning, and sometimes randomly on some night streams, I help people find PC hardware deals, and I can help you sift through the total crap of stuff like this and actually find really good deals. It's just a shame that these kind of cards on the used market are really hurting the name and making people very skeptical to buy used, which shouldn't be a thing at all, because places like eBay and AliExpress side with the buyer much greater than the seller, which actually hurts me because I sell on places like eBay. But it's good as a buyer, because if you get scammed, you can easily get your money back, even on things like this. And that all wraps this video up here, guys. If you like this video, leave a like down below and comment fake GPU in the comment section down below if you made it this far. If you have seen scam GPUs like this or have purchased scam GPUs like this, I would love to know in the comment section down below as well. And also, while you're down there, please consider liking the video if you liked it and dislike if you dislike it, and also tell us some things that we could do to improve these videos. Also, if you are brand new to the channel, I would love if you consider subscribing and checking out all other content that we post on the channel. We do PC hardware deals, PC hardware reviews, and sometimes the occasional gameplay stream. You never know what we do around here. But if you are interested in that style of content, please consider subscribing, and hopefully we see you in the next video. But yeah, that about wraps this video up here, guys. Hope to see you all in the next one. Peace.